Hey guys, welcome back. As you all know, Raksha Bandhan is just around the corner, so I thought of sharing with you guys how to get ready for a Raksha Bandhan, and you guys can enjoy the video and this makeup tutorial. Forgive me guys if you don't like anything because ye mera first makeup tutorial hai, so just go a little easy on me. I start my makeup by using this aloe vera gel, which is Lakme 925 aloe vera gel. It moisturizes my skin properly, or isko properly aap blend kar lijiye around all the areas. Now these dark circles. I'm using this Maybelline concealer to hide my dark circles and the spots at my face. Just start by applying a little bit of concealer and blending it properly. I'm using my fingers. आप लोग beauty blenders या beauty brushes कुछ भी use कर सकते हैं, but I'm using this my fingers only because I feel comfortable in that. And it's done. See how better it looks. Now I'm using Maybelline Fit Me Compact Powder. So that's completely optional. कुछ लोग foundation के बाद लगाते हैं, but I prefer to use it before because it gives a smooth finish for your primer. Now I'm using Lakme Absolute Primer to prime my face. Primer makes your makeup smooth और उसको long lasting भी बनाता है. So just apply these small dots and then blend it properly. Once you're done with the primer, I'm using this Wet n Wild eyebrow pencil just to highlight a little bit of my brows. Meri brows already thick hai. I just want to highlight it from the starting section. Kuch log bahut zyada highlight karte hain brows ko, but I don't like to do it that much. So then you can use this brush. So this brush is really important. Iske bina jo aap brows pe apna koi bhi pencil use karenge, the finish won't be smooth. So usko smoothen karne ke liye you can use this brush. Now I'm using the Maybelline Fit Me foundation, which again this suits my skin. Apply these small dots all over your face. Then blend it properly. Again, you can use a beauty blender or a makeup brush, but I'm using my hands because I feel comfortable in that. But please make sure that you blend it properly. Even hona chahiye pure face pe. And it's done. Now I'm using the Rock Nudes palette from Maybelline for the eyeshadow. I'm going to use a very light eyeshadow kyunki din ka function hoga, so you don't want to be like overdoing it. So this is what I'm doing. I'm using a base shade which is very light, and usko aap overall apne pure eyelid pe lagaiye, and then using this pinkish shade which is like a nude shade, usko aap apne half ka jo half eyelid hai usse outer eyes ki taraf aap isko laga sakte hain like I'm doing. Then you can highlight your lower eyelid as well. With a little bit of eyeshadow, it will give a nice shine. Now I'm using this Maybelline Master Drama gel eyeliner because this is like one of my favorites eyeliner as well as kajal, kyunki dono ka kaam karta hai. And for the eyeliner, just start with the external part first. Aap bahar se andar ki taraf lagayenge, so you'll get a better wink rather than andar se bahar. Then you can use it as a kajal as well. तो ये काजल मैं जो है बिल्कुल लाइट रख रही हूँ. यू कैन जस्ट ब्रॉडन इट अकॉर्डिंग टू योर फेस या जैसे आपको पसंद हो. देन आई एम यूजिंग दिस मास्टर ब्लश पैलेट फ्रॉम मेबिलिन अगेन एंड यूजिंग द लाइटर शेड ऑफ द ब्लश इन दिस. Always smile while applying blush because that will highlight your cheekbones and it will be easier to apply the blush. Now you can always use your palms to blend the brush because that will make it even more smoother. Now you can use your blush to highlight your nose as well as the chin area because that looks really cute. Just make sure that you blend it properly. Now I'm using the highlighter from the same palette. और हाइलाइटर को आप अपर चीक बोन्स और जो आईज के बीच का एरिया है वहाँ पे यूज कर सकते हैं टू हाईलाइट योर चीक बोन्स एंड देन नोज चिन एंड द फोरहेड एरिया जस्ट ब्लेंडेड प्रॉपरली. आई एम यूजिंग दिस लॉरियल पैरिस 232 लिप शेड विच इज लाइक अ पीच कलर्ड लिप शेड. And it's done, so you can see it's a basic look. I hope you guys liked it. And agar aapne channel ko ab tak subscribe nahi kiya hai to please do subscribe to my channel. I post a lot of content over there and do follow me on my Instagram. Wahan pe bhi main bahut sare pictures aur looks share karti hu. Do check that out. I will see you real soon. Till then, take care. Ta-da.